the way I see it is in the context of Asia Pacific, we are seeing many opportunities in energy realities in the context of rural electrification, grid resiliency, especially when you have problems of climate change, and also the price of energy storage systems as in batteries, electrochemical batteries coming down, that will actually help in fulfilling energy realities.